This apparatus right here is our linear abraser. We use a specially standardized eraser that we put on the probe. This probe is going to be dropped on top of the surface of your lens, and this arm is going to go back and forth 20 times. What it's going to do is it's going to scratch the surface of your lens and the hard coat, and it's going to tell you how much haze you can gain on your lens before it fails.
To learn more, make sure to head over to WileyX.com.